There is another type of current that is often found in areas of surf. The water is pushed towards the coast and then, in order to create an easy escape route to flow back out to sea, it digs insidious channels for the water to flow in. This creates what is known as a rip current. Don't try swimming against the current in the channel to return to the shore. By moving perpendicular to the current, you can get out of the channel to where the water is calmer.